So this is a problem related to regulators. Whenever you see a transistor in series, we call it as series regulators. By using a xenon diode, we are making the output as stable there. This xenon diode will provide the constant voltage 10 volts and this diode will be on by 0.7, that is plus minus 0.7. So what will be the output voltage is VZ minus VBE. This must be the constant voltage coming from the regulators. So VZ is given as 10 volts, your VB is 0.7, so 10 minus 0.7, therefore 9.3 volts. So the option for this must be, is given fill in the blank, so 9.3 volts is the best answer for this. Simple answer, VZ minus VB will be the output.